The distance of a point on the ellipse from its center is equal to 2. Find the eccentric angles. Let us see one by one. First, given ellipse is x square plus 3y square is equal to 6, x square by 6, y square by 2 equal to 1. Now, any point P can be A cos theta comma B sin theta. So in place of A we are having root 6, B root 2. So root 6 cos theta comma root 2 sin theta. Now this is any point. The distance of a point P from its center, we know that center of the ellipse is 0, 0. So this is point P, center 0, 0. It is given to CP equal to 2, implies CP square equal to 4. Now distance between these two, 6 cos squared theta plus 2 sin squared theta is equal to 4. Now take 4 cos squared theta plus 2 into cos squared theta plus sin squared theta is equal to 4. 4 cos squared theta is equal to, because cos squared theta plus sin squared theta equal to 1, 4 minus 2 equal to 2. Cos squared theta equal to 1 by 2. Cos theta is equal to plus or minus 1 by root 2. Now, if you take the coordinate axis, cos is positive in first and fourth. That is, at 0 plus pi by 4 and 0 minus pi by 4 or 2 pi minus pi by 4. Because you are talking about 0 to 360, let us avoid this one. And negative in second and third quadrant, this is pi minus pi by 4, it is pi plus pi by 4. So what are the angles now? 0 plus pi by 4 is pi by 4, comma pi minus 3 pi by 4 is 3 pi by 4, next one 5 pi by 4, next one 7 pi by 4. All these four are nothing but eccentric angles. Now let us come to second question. Equations of the tangents. So you can write 9x square plus 16y square equal to 144 can be reduced to x square by 16 plus y square by 9 equal to 1. Now, which makes equal intercepts? So let x by a plus y by b is equal to 1. In particular, a equal to b implies x plus y minus a equal to 0. Call it equation 1. This is 2. Now, 2 is tangent to 1 if and only if a square l square b square m square is equal to n square. Now, a square is 16 into 1, 9 into 1 is equal to a square. So, a square is 25, a equal to plus or minus 5. Therefore, the equation is x plus y plus or minus 5 is equal to 0. Now, let us come to the third problem. He says that there is ellipse equation. Now, this is going to be one focus. Now, let us take minor axis like this. This is one end of lattice rectum, AE comma B square by A. Now, read the question. Normal at one end of lattice rectum. Here, it passes through one end of minor axis like this. So this is 0 comma minus b. So first of all, ellipse equation is x square by a square, y square by b square equal to 1. L ae comma b square by a is equal to, is a one end of lattice rectum. Now, you require normal equation at this point. So normal at L, first let us write formula, that is a square x by x1, in place of x1 you write ae minus b square y by y1, that is b square a is equal to a square minus b square. Now b square gets cancelled, 1a gets cancelled, it is ax by e minus ay is equal to a square minus a square e square. A square gets cancelled. Now, this line passes through 0, minus b. It passes through it passes through 0, minus b. Wherever x and y is there, substitute 0, minus b. A into 0 by e minus a into minus b is equal to a square e square. So this is ab is equal to a square e square. A square b square equal to a power 4 e power 4. I think one a square is left over. Again you can write b square as a square into 1 minus e square equal to a square e power 4. A square gets cancelled. 1 minus e square equal to e power 4, or e power 4 e square is equal to 1.